We must speak quickly. We cannot risk being discovered. I have made arrangements. I can get the 13 we discussed into position. But, tell me, do you think Mr. Binet's plan will work?
A better plan is to use this opportunity to rescue everyone. But since, we'll have to fight for it.
And I thought that, of course, I'd fight for my... But enough to face all... Yes. But we should be prepared.
All people want to be free. They just need the opportunity to take it.
If the railroad inspires everyone like you do, the SRB is wise to fear you. You will give my people an opportunity, and they will flock to us. I admire Mr. Binet a great deal. We can't tell him about this plan. It's his people we'll be fighting. I will talk to my friends. Meet me here tomorrow. If I don't make our appointment, assume the worst.
You get me what we talked about, and I'm in business.
Liam, I got you your username and password.
You railroad guys really deliver, you know? Hooking that ancient tech up to the modern terminals is going to... So hand it over and I'll get started.
This is a delicate operation. Are you okay if we have to use violence?
Good question. If we find ourselves in that position, we pull the plug and wait for another opportunity. We can't risk anyone's life over this.
Here you go.
Great. Listen, I need a favor. Z-114 is working the atrium again. Can you give him an update? It's safer if you do it.
C1?
I have nothing to report at the moment. Have a nice day.
From what I hear, that rogue scent at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Nice work bringing that rogue synth back.
I asked my...
C1?
I asked my friends if they'd take up arms for their freedom. I was surprised at the number of volunteers. Perhaps once the fighting begins, many others will join us. But we will fight and die very quickly unless we have weapons. A lot of them. Given the right materials, we can make our own crude but serviceable weapons. Unfortunately, we're missing a few critical ingredients.
I have weapons I could give you.
Excellent. Deposit anything you can spare in Maintenance Closet 3B. But we need enough weapons to arm an entire rebellion. So the ingredients are still necessary.
Tell me how I can help.
We've come up with a plan to get what we need. The Institute's always expanding. Excavation just completed. The mining equipment has been packed into crates.
Right.
Thanks to Mr. Binet, the construction crew is populated solely. How do you feel about killing some guards?
I'll do it.
Thank you. After you eliminate the guards, we'll move the supplies and blow up the tunnels behind us. To the SRB, it will be a tragic construction accident that killed many synths. Rare, but not unheard of. And then, our dead friends can assemble the weapons we...
That project you helped with, it's coming along. You understand, right?
People on the surface have got it pretty bad. Makes me thankful for being down here.
Sounds like those raiders at Libertalia were quite a handful.
Scanning. Subject identified.
Nothing to report, ma'am.
Reporting status. All functions normal. All systems nominal. You must be terminated.
Thank you, stranger. Leave now. Soon, this will all be under rubble.
Remember Z1's plan, everyone. Grab everything we can use. The crates, especially.
operating at full capacity.
You have done your part, and we'll do ours. Weapon construction will begin immediately.
This is a good start.
The greatest challenge remaining is keeping all of this secret from the SR. Uh-huh. So we're being fair.
Sure.
For now.
Right.
When my people are ready.
Uh-huh.
That project you helped with, it's coming along. You... understand, right?
From what I hear, that rogue synth at Libertalia was a real menace. Glad it's back where it belongs.
Best part of my day is coming home to my girls.
Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point.
Sean?
Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point. I trust you'll resolve the situation at Bunker Hill quickly and quietly. Bunker Hill must be dealt with, if for no other reason than to make a point.
Desdemona has an op for you.
Excuse me.
Up there, assume you're being watched.
Desdemona.
We've got an emergency. Glory spotted a courser near Dayton Safe House. Normally, we go to ground at the first sign of a courser. We hide deep, we hide long. until we know we're safe. But we can't abandon your infiltration of the Institute. So we're staying.
Can I lend a hand?
Yes. Ticonderoga's safe house has gone dark, and I need you to check it out. Hopefully this is a milk run. But if you do find a courser there, kill it. If there's no survivors, then your cover remains intact. A response would be appreciated.
I'll take care of it.
Get to it, then. Glory, pick your team.
I could use the dock. Mr. Smiley, too.
Done. Grab anything you need from Tinker Tom.
Any...
Intruder identified. This is a restricted area. Your arrival wasn't in the mission briefing. This irregularity will be reported to Justin Ayo.
The SRB sent me to check on you. See if you need help.
Mission proceeding according to plan. Ambush set for railroad targets. Prepared to reclaim any synths they possess.
Someone made a real mess of you, didn't they?
Institute protocol, eliminating hostile. Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.
Engaging hostile.
Commencing termination of organic life form. Terminating with extreme prejudice.
There's something out there. I guess it's safe for now.
Terminating any hostile life form. Hello.
Carrington wants to talk with you. Sounds important.
God damn it! Losing Augusta is a real blow. Not your fault, I know.
Ticonderoga was wiped out by Coursers. No survivors.
All hands lost? God damn it, that's not the news I wanted to hear. Now we're in a race. Can we free the synths before the Institute wipes us out?
Hey, we've survived this far. We'll make it to the end.
Here's hoping. With Ticon down, we're short-handed. If you could spare time from your primary mission, the others could probably use some help.
Glad you're with me.
Ah, good, you're here. There's been a development. A raider gang has captured one of our agents, codenamed Blackbird. The twist is, we thought he was already killed at Augusta Safehouse.
Desdemona clings to the far-fetched hope that A, Blackbird is alive, and B, so she wants you to...
If Blackbird's alive...
As you see fit, the dead drop has the full...
But you can bet the view will be killer.
Guess we're not alone.
Someone's out there!
That's it.
There we are.
Your funeral. Come on.
Oh, man, come back. I was having fun. Time to reel him in.
Go! Don't underestimate us again.
The airport, huh? You sure you want to waltz through Brotherhood HQ with a synth at your side?
Hear someone. Combat positions.
Ah!
only a fucking coward hides.
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Ain't personal.
I don't.
Then.
No sign of him now.
Sweet.
nice.
Kind of place I like to dawdle.
Your signal interceptor actually worked. I really don't know what to say.
Hey, you. Randolph's safe house has been MIA since Switchboard. But now, we got one of their dead drops tagged. Dez wants you to check it out.
I hope this means Randolph...
It'd be nice to get some good news for you. Once you take care of the dead drop...
The survivor from Augusta, Blackbird, is dead. I didn't find any evidence of where the scent is.
As I expected. Well, at least you weren't hurt. Hopefully this...
never thought the Minutemen would be a force to be reckoned with again. I stand corrected.
Radio Freedom. This was just delivered by a robot. Anybody in the vicinity of Grey Gardens, please go see what they need there.
Anything useful? Once the instant.